tree. Massive. Yeah, what? Well, yeah, the tree of life. Yeah. I don't know. I like the Christmassy music with like this sort of change to make it fit the theme. African theme, yeah. We're in Asia. Oh, what's that? Look, something's coming down there. That's all.
Reports say she's been spreading holiday cheer nearby. Have you seen her? Holiday adventure is out there.
They're coming down in a minute. It's a little float on the water. Look at them all dancing. It's funny. Yeah, the floating mountain is literally so tall. Even like all the sounds and that just makes you in the world.
We're trying to get to the passage.
Seeing another one here coming up on the right side. This is called a saddle-billed stork. Now this truck is kind of big, so it's a little hard to tell from our perspective, but these birds are massive. The one up front closest to us is called a greater kudu, but behind that one we have some bongo. Now it's pretty rare to see both of these animals in the wild. In fact, bongo get the nickname ghost of the forest for how often they're hiding. There's a few Nile hippopotamus in there. Now, they're some of the most territory animals in all of Africa. It's one of the strongest bite forces in the world, too. Wow, and I've never heard them be that vocal before. That was a big treat for us. Cheetah can run up to 60 miles per hour, and they could do this in less than 3 seconds. That's as fast as our test track over at Epcot is going to launch, yeah. Now they're demonstrating what they do for up to 20 hours a day, and that's sleeping. I sure wish that I could sleep up to 20 hours in a day. Very jealous of that, lions. They use that to reserve their energy for their hunts. This is called a bontebok. Now, it's actually one of the rarest animals on the entire planet. At the time, there were only 17 of them left. We're incredibly lucky to see some of them today.
It did something. Oh, there we go. It's like Bambi music. Oh, okay, that was cool. There's a rabbit in there.
Good evening, friends. Look around you. There is a special magic that flows through this land. The magic of nature. Pulsating with fireflies made more brilliant by the light that lives within you. It inspires us to forge new paths, explore the wilderness, and discover a world alive with wonder. Tonight, as we gather together under the branches of the Tree of Life, our luminosity ignites the magic to create a beacon, shining out and celebrating 50 years of the most magical place on Earth. Answer the call. The way of water connects all things.
Looks like it. Something now. Yeah. No, it's like a foxy thing. See, it's different. Scratching his back.